हेलो एवरीवन, स्वागत है आपका मेरे चैनल अरिंदम राव चौधरी के सीख पंजन सीरीज पार्ट 6 में और उम्मीद करते हैं कि आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आएगी। इन दिस वीडियो वी गोइंग टू डील विद दोस क्वेश्चन व्हिच हैव बीन रिसेंटली आस्क्ड इन जेईई मेंस। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स लुक एट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द वीडियो। इफ द सम ऑफ द फर्स्ट 10 टर्म्स ऑफ द सीरीज 1 3 / 5 स्क्वायर + 2 2 / 5 स्क्वायर + 3 1 / 5 स्क्वायर + 4 स्क्वायर + 4 4 / 5 स्क्वायर टिल द 10th टर्म इज इक्वल टू 16 m / 5 देन द वैल्यू ऑफ m कैन बी फॉर्मुलेटेड एज। We have four options for this question. Option A 102, option B 101, option C 100 and option D 99. So 1 3 by 5 can be written as 8 by 5. 2 2 by 5 can be written as 12 by 5. Similarly 3 1 by 5 can also be written as 16 by 5. So from this we get a series. So taking out 4 by 5 whole square common from all these terms, we get 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square. So we have 10 terms in this. So the 10th term can be given by 11 square. Okay. So what we can do is that in order to apply the formula of summation of n square, we can add and subtract 1 square from the term. So we can get 1 square plus 2 square till 11 square minus 1, that is 1 square. So in this case, it can be written as 16 by 25 into 1 square, summation of n square from n equal to 1 to 11 can be given by n into n plus 1 into 2 n plus 1 by 6. So 11 into 12 into 23 by 6 minus 1. So the answer from this case comes out to be equal to 22 into 23. So the answer comes out to be equal to 506 minus 1, that is equal to 16 by 25 into 505. So cancelling the terms, we get 16 by 5 into 101. So this can be written as 16 by 5 into m. So this m value comes out to be equal to b 101. Now let's look at the next question. If the second, fifth and the ninth terms of a non-constant AP are in GP, then the common ratio of this GP can be given by option A 8 by 5, option B 4 by 3, option C 1 and option D 7 by 4. So we are given that the second term, that which can be given by a plus d, the fifth term which can be given by a plus 4d and the ninth term which can be given by a plus 8d constitute a GP. So as they constitute a GP, so the product of extremes, that is a plus d into a plus 8d, is equal to a plus 4d the whole square. So when we solve this, we get a square plus 9ad plus 8d square comes out to be equal to a square plus 8ad plus 16d square. So a square gets cut. When we transfer ad here and d square here, we get ad is equals to 8d square. Cutting one term of d, we get a is equals to 8d. So now we are asked to find out the common ratio of the GP. So common ratio of GP can be given by a plus 4d upon a plus d. So by putting the value of a as 8d, we get 12d upon 9d, that is equal to 4 by 3. Therefore, 4 by 3 is the common ratio of this GP. So, the correct option for this is option B, 4 by 3. Now, let's look at the last question of the video. The sum of the first 9 terms of the series 1 cube upon 1 plus 1 cube plus 2 cube upon 1 plus 3 plus 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube upon 1 plus 3 plus 5 can be given by 71, 96, 142 or 192. So, we are given 9 terms of this. So, the denominator can be given by summation of n cube and the numerator can be given by 1 plus 3. So this is 2 square, 1 plus 3 plus 5, this is 9, that is 3 square. So it can be given by n square. Summation of n cube can be written as n plus 1 by 2 whole square divided by n square. So the term n comes out to be equal to n plus 1 by 2 the whole square. So we need to find out the first 9 terms of this. So summation of tn can be given by summation of n plus 1 by 2 whole square. So we can solve this in two methods. That is, we can open this bracket and summation of n square by 4 plus summation of n by 2 plus summation of 1 by 4. So this is the first approach. And the second approach can be by putting this as 1 by 4 into summation of n square from n equal to 1, we can put this as n equal to 1 to 10 minus 1. So this comes out to be equal to 1 by 4 into summation of n square from n equal to 1 to 10 comes out to be equal to n into n plus 1 into 2 n plus 1 6. So putting the value of n as 10, we get 10 into 11 into 21 upon 6 minus 1. So this value comes out to be equal to 10 into 21 is 210, so we'll get 35. 35 into 11 is 385. 385 minus 1 is 384. So 1 by 4 into 384 comes out to be equal to 96. So the correct response for this question is option B, 96. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आई तो कीजिए लाइक, कमेंट, शेयर और सब्सक्राइब. सीक्वेंस एंड सीरीज पार्ट 7 विल बी आउट वेरी सून. टिल देन स्टे ट्यून्ड.